obviously we're just about to walk past Buckingham Palace. Have you ever been to Buckingham Palace? I've kind of like been and viewed it, but
question. I don't know.
Not together.
So no, I'll definitely not.
Obviously it's so pretty, so I'm definitely going to show you guys on the vlog quickly. Hate to be that person, but in the shop you get a bag for a pound. Isn't it, babe?
Yeah, true. Yeah, no, but now it makes me think that, you know, when you get like really small bags, you actually don't even get that much in it. It's probably still cheaper than getting it from here.
Yeah, exactly.
100%.
Bit of a fail.
My name.
Of course, he's already tucking in. But we've gone for a classic vibe, guys. You cannot go wrong. It's actually like one of our faves. Oh my God, look at that. Let's tuck in. We just got back from
from London. Excuse what I look like a little bit. Just chilling in the background, babe.
Am I?
Yeah. Obviously look a bit rough now. It's nearly the end of the day. We didn't do a lot after we went to Five Guys. We just went to Oxford Street and looked in a couple of shops, but it was actually just so busy. And sometimes when the shops are that big, I just can't be bothered to look in them. Like, we went into the massive Primark. I wanted to look for a teddy coat and they didn't have what I wanted, so then I just didn't want to look in the rest of the shop. But I thought I'd show you what I got from the Angel collection and the Angel party. So I picked up the quarter zip top. This was £28, and honestly, when I say they are worth the money, they literally are. Like, the pieces are actually genuinely really good quality. Like, I said to myself, I'd go there and have a look at the pieces before I obviously bought them and see if they're actually worth spending the money on, otherwise I wouldn't have. But they genuinely are so thick, like both the joggers. So as you can see, this top is also like really thick material, which I didn't actually think it was gonna be, and so are the joggers. They have such a nice waistband, which is so high-waisted, and they also like tie together, so kind of can like cinch you in a bit, which is really nice. And both pieces are actually really soft material as well, which makes them so super comfortable and what you want from loungewear. So they genuinely have put so much effort into these pieces and they are so worth the money. I would really recommend to you girls who are considering buying anything from the collection, definitely do. I'm already obsessed with these pieces and can just tell I'm gonna live in them for the next few months. So I'm just gonna show you a better. You can see the top here, but I will just show you another shot so you can see the joggers properly. I'll show you the material inside actually, cause like I said, you can tell they're super soft and gonna be so cozy. The material that they are inside all the way throughout, so soft and comfy. So I went for just like the grey joggers. I loved this top so much I thought I'd mix and match, which she said was what the collection was kind of about. You could mix and match the pieces, and I just think these two go so nice together, and I literally always live in joggers, so I thought these would be like a staple for me. And £30 for a pair of really comfy, good quality joggers, I don't think it's bad. So I am obsessed with
it. Also came packaged in a really nice like zip bag, which I also just thought was like such a nice little touch. Do you know what I mean? Like, when they come really nicely packaged. And then also there was a really cute little photo booth that me and my boyfriend got a couple of pictures from, and then we also left a little message with one of them in a book for Ellie and Con, which was really nice. And then obviously we got a little goodie bag, of which inside we got a shaker from Women's Best, which is obviously a brand that Ellie always works with, so it's quite nice to be able to try that, especially as like that's actually something my boyfriend can get out of the giveaway too. Nice little foot there. Is that your input?
Is that my foot?
Yeah.
You see
it? Yeah. Mm-hmm. With a whey protein powder. Is that what it is, babe?
Yeah.
A whey protein powder, so you'll use that, won't you?
Yeah, I'll use that.
And then
what's the flavour? It has the flavour on the back.
Oh yeah, I wonder if they're both the same. Oh, so that's a banana and strawberry. That sounds pretty good, doesn't it?
Yeah.
So they're both banana and strawberry flavor, so may even get a bit of use of that myself. And then a couple of cute scrunchies, this like crushed pink velvet one, another pink one, I guess so her kind of style and so mine, to be fair, always wearing pink. A really cute little note from her, just a nice little touch. And then a couple of really cute hair clips, they're so pretty. And then also a couple of brownies, but we already ate them on the train. Literally like the best brownie I've ever had in my life. I think that was it from the goodie bag. I guess it's just quite a nice few little touches to give away at the end of the party. And also on top of like everything else that she did, she had a really nice food selection with loads of really nice sweet treats, donuts, candy floss, some fruit. So that was a really nice touch. And like I said, also at the photo booth, that was really cool. So overall, we had a really good day out. I really, really enjoyed the party. It was so, so lovely meeting her and Connor. They were just as kind, just as sweet, just as funny in person. They really like gave us their time, and we felt like we had a really nice amount of time to just have a chat with them.
and they're just literally exactly how you would expect them to be from like watching them from their videos. We were literally like said to them, it just felt so surreal, it's so crazy just watching someone on a screen for so long and then meeting them in real life. But yeah, they were just as genuine, and I just think it's so nice to have people like that in the community. And yeah, like we said, we were so glad we made the effort to sort of go up to London and go to the party. We just had a really good time. I really hope you guys enjoyed kind of coming along and seeing a little bit of what I vlogged inside, showing you around the party and also just our trip to London. So if you did enjoy it, please don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and also subscribe if you don't already. And again, it's a big thank you from me. Can't wait to see you guys soon with a brand new video. Bye.